हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर स्टार्टिंग यूनिट नंबर 5 दैट इज स्टेट स्पेस एनालिसिस। स्टेट स्पेस इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कंसेप्ट इन कंट्रोल इंजीनियरिंग। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट एग्जैक्टली द कंट्रोल सिस्टम एंड हाउ इट इज़ रिलेटेड टू स्टेट स्पेस एनालिसिस। अ कंट्रोल सिस्टम इज अ सिस्टम which provides the desired response by controlling the output. As shown in the diagram, this output can be controlled and we get the desired response. Here the control system is represented by single block. Since the output is controlled by varying input, the control system got its name. We will vary this input with some mechanism. These mechanisms are open loop and closed loop control systems. For example, traffic light control system, washing machine, these are some of the systems where control system works. Let us see the example of traffic light control system. Traffic light control system is an example of control system. Here a sequence of input signal is applied to this control system and the output is one of the three lights that will be on for some duration of times. So input signal to this control system is the output is one of the three light. So we have at traffic light signals, we have three colors, red, green and yellow. So either one of the light should be on at the output side for some duration of time. During this time, the other two lights will be off. Based on the traffic study at a particular junction, the on and off times of the lights can be determined. Accordingly, the input signal controls the output. So the traffic light control system operates on time basis. There is not a universal time duration for traffic light signal. In our city also, there are some traffic signals which are on or which are for duration 30 seconds also. Some are off 1.5 minutes also. And some are of 1 minute also. It depends upon the traffic scenario at a particular junction. Now what exactly is state space modeling? This is one of the strategy or this is one of the method for modeling a system. We have already seen the differential and difference equation and transfer function for modeling a system. State space modeling is another method of modeling a system. This particular type of modeling uses matrices and vectors to represent the system parameters and variables. In control engineering, a state space representation is a mathematical model of a physical system as a set of input and output. Along with input and output, we have state variables related by first order differential equations. To abstract from number of inputs, outputs and states, the variables are expressed as vectors. So state variables are expressed as vectors along with input and output states.